There is number 100, and the Pirates lead 3-0.
Could actually be higher than it was last year. That ball is drilled to deep right, and that could be number 400. It is! He's done it! He has become the first man in the history of the game to hit as many as 400 home runs and steal as many as 400 bases. It's a brand new category, and Barry Bonds is the only member. Take a look. He's a Hall of Famer.
And he's been the master of that category, too, over his career. Five times he's been a 30-30 guy, so he knows what to do with the long ball and how to steal. And he is the master at that.
Nobody out. Deep to right field. This one is on its way to McCovey Cove, number 500. It's into the water. Barnes has hit the historic 500th homer, the 17th man in history. He joins his godfather, Willie Mays. He joins Willie McCovey and Mel Ott, the fourth Giant to do it. And in so doing, he has put the Giants ahead of the Dodgers.
Bonds with 599 career home runs. Here's the 2-1. Swing and a long one. This one is way back. It is out of here. 600. Shift is on for Bonds. Bonds hits one to left center field. He hits it well. Let's go back. It is out of here. Number 700 for Barry Bonds. Aaron, Ruth, and now Bonds. The 700 home run club, as Bond steps on home plate, and listen to this crowd.